if you want a leader to be your neighbor, folk labor. Yeah, he's on par with that at the moment. And then I tell we say, well, then we live in a post-racial society. Post-racial. So your asses are going to be kicked more now. Because one in every three white people is racist. As if we never did know in a long time. So, break up your folly ground. Break up your folly ground. When you walk on the street and you see a black person in trouble, don't pass them. Don't pass them. Stop and ask them why. What's happening to you? Can I help you? Or else we are bloody well doomed. I thank you all for coming. We're going to disperse. You know, we have something of the whole clans of Answorth. Yeah. So go your way in peace and continue to support the family. Thank you.